which is Junction 25 of the busier M25 motorway. But it's not the section that I'm after. I'm going to move on to the next one, Junction 26. The truck has stopped at Waltham Abbey, where I've been told there's been an event on here today. Don't know what it's all about, but we'll have a look and well, see what's on offer up there. So let's toddle off, just a short stop, short distance down the one section from 25 to 26, pull into the truck stop, and we'll see what's on show there. Let's off we go then, off we go.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get up, but the law never will. Making their way the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow.
Woo!
thank you, Junction 26, for this excellent putting on this excellent show here. I hope it's a regular occurrence. I actually left a little bit early because it couldn't run on until 10 of the evening. But as I say, the cars are still coming in as I left, so this can only go from strength to strength if the diner desires to do it on a more permanent basis. So once again, thank you to everybody for organising it. But the people for turning up in their classic cars, which are an absolute treat. And look forward to, hopefully, the next one that they decide to put on. See you all later, folks. Bye.